Peru has everything to be a happy country. A rich culture, a diverse nature, and a remarkable growing economy during a world financial crisis. But somehow, when it comes to the happiness index, Peru is still ranked as one of the lowest in the region. Coca-Cola decided to change this, one Peruvian at a time. For some reason, all Peruvians appear in their identity card with the same old sad face. Although in Peru, there isn't a law that forbids you to smile when you get your ID. That's where Coca-Cola found an opportunity to spread happiness all across the country. Coca-Cola presents the Happy ID. Since you have to take your own pictures to make your ID, we install free photo booths in strategic points all over Peru. To have your picture taken, you didn't have to push any button. You just needed to smile. An integrated campaign supported the idea, encouraging people to show their happiness. Apart from this, we made deals with specialized photography stores. So when someone takes a smiling photo for their ID, they get a Coca-Cola for free. In the first month of the activation, 90% of the IDs made by the Peruvian government were happy IDs. The happy ID even became a reward card. You could obtain substantial discounts just by showing your happy ID. The idea became happy news on TV, radio, online, and in printed newspapers. On social media, the conversation about Peruvians' happiness and unhappiness became a huge topic, giving value to the things that make the country unique and should put a smile on everyone's face. The Happy ID movement will keep changing the identity of Peru and soon will start growing into other countries, spreading happiness all over the region.